You said something about Schumann resonance, Colonel Rissler.
You really think there's something to that?
I don't know, but can we afford to take that chance? I do recall that Schumann resonance data was recently accessed in my memory module, but I don't have any idea why. We know the aliens have corrupted or taken AI's memories. Perhaps that's why Colonel Rissler can't consistently recall the Schumann resonance entry. And if that's true...
Then that data may be what the aliens are looking for!
Indeed. Watch it. Incoming! These boost towers are a gift from the heavens. And boost towers block alien paths. It's said nothing these towers cannot do. Friend, any chance you might know where this lollipop is or what it is about? They never told me.
Me neither, but then, I don't know many aliens. You are chasing a poorly sourced theory, Fletcher.
Perhaps, but it is all I've got.
When you were alive.
I'm alive now.
Well, AIs aren't exactly... Okay, listen, what were you like before you were uploaded?
I could elaborate, but does it really matter?
Not necessarily, just making conversation.
Why would you do that?
That's a great question.
can see those stealthy aliens and reduce the effectiveness of their shields. Yet destructive. Seems to be the end of them, Commander. Well played, as usual. Now then, we must put our minds together and think about Raspberry references and Schumann resonances. Zakara, any thoughts on the matter?
I've never heard of any of those things, and I'm not sure we should be spending a single moment on them when there is so much to do.
You believe I've lost my mind?
I believe you need focus.
I am very focused. Ask the Commander.
I think, then, we should focus on getting to Taket.
Your home world?
We have many scientists and scholars who can assist us with creating appropriate defenses against the aliens. That's what I was doing when I was abducted. We can even help Fletcher research his raspberry resonance theory.
You're not really buying into that, are you?
Why shouldn't she? Commander, with your permission, let's carry on.